Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Hello.
Vineyard up the coast, and the current lord of the manor.
Okay. That's okay.
Squadra Orso è arrivato in tempo.
Miss DeSantis, Sal Falcone. Sorry for the delay. I needed to tie up some few loose ends. Yeah, just got into town. Down at the pier? Sure. Straight away? All right, no time like the present. See you in a bit.
According to our research, Sal Falcone, a private investigator from Milan, has performed services for Silvio Caruso in the past. The question is, does Falcone still work for Caruso?
Sir.
Or does DeSantis have an agenda of her own? Only one way to find out.
I'm very sorry. Let me get out of your way.
You didn't tell me your cousin was back in town.
Ah, do I detect a certain attraction to the dashing private detective from Milan?
Oh, what of it? He's cute.
Actually, I really shouldn't tell you this, but he's here about a case. The client is Francesca DeSantis. How are you, sir? Sal. Well, what did I tell you, Curly? Once a cheat, always a cheat. Trust me, Curly, there's nothing I would like to do more than follow your wife around town. Again. But, you know, I'm on a case. Down in Sapienza. Didn't Marlena in reception tell you? Ah, Christ, you know, what do I pay her for? Anyway, I gotta split, Curly. I'm waiting for an address here. Look, I'll give you word when I get back. You know, we'll shoot some pool. Get you back on your feet. All right? Ooh, Curly, you human punching bag.
Oh, hi there, Mr. Falcone.
Hi. Hey, buddy.
That is Francesca DeSantis. Good thinking, 47. This is one time
Mr.
the dame won't fool the detective.
Looking slightly out of place.
So, what's this about?
Oh, walk with me. This is all too public for my tastes.
Thank you. job.
Chef Marcello, I'm the new kitchen, huh? Sorry I'm late.
You're damn right you are. Never mind. Yeah, you can finish this tomato sauce. Maybe you can get it right. I've seen you get chased. When you're done, bring the dinner.
Sure thing, boss. I'll give it some love.
Caruso will be coming to lunch shortly. His last meal, I presume. That is Silvio Caruso.
chefs here, sorry. Step back and move out of here.
This field lab. We made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit. Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Thank you. follow, Doctor.
Okay, so what can we do this?
Right. Well, this is the control panel for the air purification system.
Greetings, Doctor.
Yeah, so this is where Ms. DeSantis keeps all the research data. Keeps this stuff pretty close to her chest.
Why? We all signed an NDA this... Careful now!
Dangerous compound.
All readings are stable. You're doing good.
Processing. Warning, dangerous compound.
Are stable. We are doing good.
Warning, dangerous compound.
Oh, wait, we're only adjusting temperature.
Everything is stable. Readings are good. Readings are coming in and submitting. Stats are steady. Stable. We're good.
The security's in the dark about the incident. A few at the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
I'll take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.